Hi guys, it's Vikansabha and today we're playing, we're making some weapon balloons. So, I just made this by myself and I'll just show you. First, go to your washroom or your kitchen. Just go to the taps. This is the balloon I'm using. It's a long one and you should use them. That's my brother. First, wash the balloon, then don't fill it with water. It will be like a bit with water, but it will be so wiggly and it should have a bit water in it. Like that. You see? And now, I'll just tie it up like that and done. That's it, the weapon balloon, which I call the weapon balloon. I know you can't see it, but it is a weapon, a big weapon. You can use it for pulling back things, and if you like want to pop it, just throw it on a hard surface. Right now I'm closing the door. See? And for example, look, if you have a scooter here, right here, and you have a balloon right here. Okay. So now I'll just show you the whole thing. Okay, I think you can see it now. Nope. Okay. Hi. Okay. First, take the scooter, take the balloon and punch us. It will be a ninja weapon. It is used to pull back things and it is also like a weapon. I mean, a weapon. 3, 2, oh my god. Yeah. And it's so much fun. It will only break if you hit it on half of it. A lot of things. And yeah, it's just so wiggly and so stretchy that it won't break so much. I mean, it will break, but it won't break so easily. And when you pull it back, it hurts you so badly. Look at this. Oh my god. And this like, I made this. Come here. Don't you do? Don't you dare. Come here. Don't you dare. Okay? Fun.